In this video, we're going to be checking out the Misfits Static Age Fuzz pedal. This pedal came out in 2020, it was a limited edition run, and it sold out almost instantly. Since then, the pedal hit the used market, and the prices went crazy on Reverb. I think I've seen them up to $4,000. So if you've seen a crazy price on one of these pedals, why don't you drop a comment below, or let me know some other piece of gear that you've seen a crazy price on lately. My friend Josh let me borrow this for the channel. He thought it'd be cool to let everyone check out the way the pedal sounds since they're so rare and there's not so many demos. I think he picked them up before the prices went crazy. We're starting right now. We're going to check out some riffs, talk about the pedal. But before we do, don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel so you don't miss any of the weekly gear related videos that we put out. From Fuzzler Effects. I really appreciate you watching the channel, and this is the Misfits Static Age Fuzz pedal. Simple pedal, volume, bass, highs control with a gain and an attitude knob. We're gonna get started right now, but before we do, why don't you drop your favorite Misfits song below? I'm curious to know what that is. Really powerful EQ section. One of the more interesting controls on this pedal is the attitude control. When you turn it all the way to the left, it doesn't really seem to be doing much. Like, I think it's like off, but as you turn it up, what it sounds like to me is that we're starving the voltage of a transistor and making the pedal a lot more sputtery and lo-fi sounding. So you got to use the volume knob to kind of make up for the signal loss. But it's a cool sounding pedal. I think if I was doing this pedal, I would have it to when you turn it up, it gets more full sounding. But it's cool control, and it hits that really classic sound that's on some of the old albums that, I don't know, definitely not modern sounding, but it sounds cool. It sounds like a dying battery in a fuzz pedal or something. So let's check that out. We'll be right back. everybody. That's been the Misfit Static Age pedal, and I'm Jason from Fuzzler Effects. I really appreciate you taking the time to watch this video and hang out on the channel. If you want to keep up with me on the daily, check out the Instagram page at Fuzzler Effects. Head over to fuzzlerdeffects.com to check out pedals, merch, t-shirts, hats, all that kind of stuff. And also, if you want to support this channel or see more behind-the-scenes videos, check out the link to our Patreon page in the description, where you can check out more behind-the-scenes content and just help support the channel. So, thanks for watching, and a big thank you to everyone over on Patreon that helps support this channel. If you want to keep up with Fuzzlord Effects on a daily and see what I'm up to, check out the Instagram page at Fuzzlord Effects. If you want to know more about what inspired me to make this pedal and the backstory, I think you're going to want to check out the Pedal Demo Podcast. I sat down with Eric Merrow from the Pedal Demo Podcast and talked about the pedal and shared a bunch of cool things about how, like, it was one of the first Fuzzlord pedals that we ever put out that got popular. I was working on it in electrical engineering school, like literally in the front row class, like drawing the circuit out, and kind of got in trouble over it, but I stand by my decision to work on that then, and I'm still real happy about it. So sorry, not sorry, Professor Schumann. If you want to know more about the Pedal Demo Podcast, check out iTunes and Spotify, and I'm going to leave a link to the description to that. I'm also going to leave a link in the description to this hat that I picked up while I was hanging out doing the interview for the Pedal Demo Podcast. As always, a big thank you to our Patreon supporters that help make this channel possible. I really appreciate each and every one of you and how much you all do for this channel. So if you're curious to know about our Patreon page, if you want to see some more behind the scenes videos, or if you want to get early access to like new release pedals, we always release them a day or two early on our Patreon page, a limited number. Hit the link in the description, and it'll take you over to our Patreon page. So I want to give a big thank you to Jeremy Hansen, David Zeigler, Veyu Slavic, and Steve Reese from Does It Doom, as well as the folks over at Illuminati Guitars and the folks at Obscura MFG, that's the machine shop that handles all of our powder coating and CNC drilling. Again, I'm Jason from Fuzzlord Effects. I appreciate you taking the time to watch this video, and I will talk to you in the comments.